a beam of protons with a velocity 4 into 10 to the power 5 meter per second enters a uniform magnetic field of 0.3 Tesla at an angle of 60 degree to the magnetic field. Find the radius of the helical path taken by the proton beam. Also find the pitch of the helix. Here mass of the proton is 1.67 into 10 to the power minus 27 kg. Now the velocity of this proton makes an angle 60 degree. Let V is equal to 4 into 10 to the power 5 meter per second as given, and theta is equal to 60 degree, that is the angle the velocity vector makes with the magnetic field. Now the component of velocity V parallel, which is parallel to the magnetic field, is V cos theta. And V perpendicular is the component of velocity which makes an angle 90 degree, that is V sin theta. So V perpendicular is perpendicular to the magnetic field, and V parallel is the component of velocity which is parallel to the magnetic field. And the value of magnetic field B is equal to 0.3 Tesla. Now the V perpendicular component is responsible for the circular path. So the radius of the circular path R is equal to M V perpendicular divided by QB. Here Q is the charge of the proton and M is the mass of the proton. Now if we put the values here, M is equal to 1.67 into 10 to the power minus 27 kg, and V perpendicular, that is V sin theta, V is 4 into 10 to the power 5 and sin theta is sin 60 degree, divided by QB. Here Q is the charge of the proton, that is 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb, and B is the applied magnetic field, that is 0.3 Tesla. Now if we calculate the value, you will get the answer 0.012 meter. So the radius of the circular path is 0.012 meter, and pitch is equal to V parallel times T. That is, in a time T, the particle goes the distance V parallel into T in the along the direction of B. So here V parallel and pitch 2 pi r divided by V perpendicular. Put the values of V parallel, that is V cos theta into 2 pi r divided by V sin theta. Now V cancels and this is equal to 2 pi r cos theta by sin theta, which is cot theta. Now put the value of r is 0.012 meter and theta is equal to 60 degree, you will get the value 0.044 meter. So the pitch of the helix is 0.044 meter and radius is 0.012 meter.